is right now, Pasquale and Corny. Corny will be the first one in, currently sitting in second position, 0.3 seconds back. That is not going to do it. That is a slowdown of 0.2 seconds. So Pasquale doesn't know it. He's still out there pushing, but it looks like this might be a victory lap here for Pasquale. Can he improve?